guys, so today I'm gonna be recording about Bloxburg's new update 0.8.7. Yesterday I realized that it was 0.8.6b, and then I was like, there's probably gonna be an update soon, because I was like playing Bloxburg on Thursday and I kept disconnecting me from the server. It kept saying server shutdown ready for maintenance 5 times. So now the update is here. As you can see, there's a new question mark here, and this is just the help center. You can do whatever you want. You can go to how to play and they'll teach you how to play. And also in this play now, if you have a lot of plots, you can just click search there. So I just realized this before the actual update. So yeah, that's what I'm saying. Oh, this is changed. That is changed. Also in settings, they have it. And also when you do gardening and cooking in like in the actual game, you can as well. But what I realized on Thursday before the update, that you could actually leave food in the oven. I was cooking cupcakes and I realized that I could walk around. I thought it was a glitch, but it's not actually. So the update notes are here. I'll just show you the new cooking feature first. That's why you can see food all over my counter, because I was making chocolate cupcakes and realized I'm gonna do pork chops because they last longer in the oven, and I can be able to show you that you can actually walk. So frying is obviously still the same with the lettuce and etc. Oh, you also when the new animation update came out, every action has different animation when you cook. So if you have, like, I don't know, stylish, then your leg, then this leg is straight and your right leg is like straight out. So if you have different types of animations, then the animation for cooking would obviously be different. So as you can see, if you bake it, you can actually walk. I thought I managed to glitch it, but I'm not. So I went like this, and I took a shower. And then I heard, all my keys here. Oh yeah, I forgot to mention all my keys in my video today. And then it just goes ding, listen. That's the doorbell. Hi. Who's that? Oh, there you go. As you can hear, it goes ding, and then you just click E, and then my friend. Okay. Welcome your friend to my house, I guess. I'm sure you can hear me, so I don't need to type in the chat. And then, yeah, as you heard, it just goes ding, and then you can just get out the oven. Let me just have a quick view at the update log. Okay, so that's the pork chops ready. And then you can just eat it. Obviously, the dishwasher is still in the game. But, yeah. Just store that away. So, where's the new update list? Update log. Added fence and driveway gates. Omakia, come here, wherever you are. Where are you? Oh no, I lagged out again. Jeez. Oh no, okay. Where are you? Oh, okay, you're here. So if you would come into build mode with me, you can also check out the update along with me. I'll also make your friend roommate as well, wherever he is. Where's your friend? I can do that later. You're cutting out so much. On Discord I am, but on recording I don't think I am. Okay, so go in build mode. New fence and driveway gates. So new. Let's go to a new category. Modern microwave. There's a new modern microwave. That's what it looks like. Commercial train rack. Seems realistic actually. These aren't new, I don't know why they're still there. Pro chef oven, that's also new. Really expensive though. And a large commercial oven. pretty. And if we gotta decorate, you know, that's all I'll just in. And then there's a new one, mastered roof. That's not, how is that new? Let's have a look. They said something about height in Bloxburg.news on Instagram, so you guys can have a look at that if you want. That's already there. I don't know. Hollow. I think what they mean by hollow is that the inside roof is doesn't have. Oh yeah. Okay, that makes more sense. Okay, so then log fence. Oh, more realistic. Barbed wire one. Oh, the electric fences. And then small farm gate. Good. I could put it here now. Does that mean I actually? Berlin, you actually have to go like this. Oopsie daisies. You actually have to go like this, and then you'll be able to put the gate on it, right? Or does it go on the wall? Let me just read the description. A farm fence gate. Well, brilliant. Oh yeah, you just put it like that. And also the double gate is the exact same, as you can see. But I have one, so I just do the one. Sleek glass railing. It's just like this, but glass, just like in real life, obviously. And the chain link gate. Oh yeah, so if you have a chain link, you can just put it on here. So let's have a look at that. Where's fences? Should be in bold. Fences, chain link. Let's look for chain link. Where's the chain link? That's a Titan. Where's the new chain links? No, it's not that one. Is it this one? No, it's not. Yeah, this is. Let's just try this and then put on the thing. Where is it? New chain link fences. Chain link. There, guys. See, it actually works. That's actually pretty cool, if I do say so myself. And here is a picket fence. Oh, I like that actually. Simple metal fence, like that one we saw earlier, and then modern panel fence. Log fence. Oh, that's what the log fence earlier. You can make, you can put a gate on it, and a metal fence. That's what it looks like. This is what the log. Oops. That's what the log looks like. It's good. I already have a garden. Tall, simple metal. That's what we saw earlier. Fence, and the railing one. The steel cable. Oh, you can put it with the. Oh, that's good, because now if you make a staircase and you cover the part where you go up, we can use this. As you can see, like stair railings are like that, and now you can actually go like this. Where is it? Like this. See the steel cable? You can just go like this. Yeah, and then you can put the thing on it. Let's see. See, you can just go like this. Wait, do you? Oh yeah, there you go. See, and you can actually open it like. So that you don't need, because like in the past people just had it like that, you know, but now you don't need to do that anymore because it's a gate. So there's also double chain links, exactly like the one earlier, but except with a double one. And there's a wooden, tall wooden gate. I see. Can you just put it on the wall, or do you have to put it on the gate? You have to put it on the gate. And then metal gate, and then classic fence gate. Let me just put a fence down actually so you can see it all. Let's see, put up the Titan one. There you go, and now I can actually show it off. See, that goes there, the double one, and then the tall wooden gate. Oh, goes with the log one, I think. The simple one, the metal one, classic fence, double log fence, florid fence gate with the floored for the floored fence, hedge archway, and then tall simple metal gate, picket fence gate, so much, double metal fence gate, garage door frame. I don't know where to put it though. Let's see. In the bathroom. There you go. And it looks like this. Oh, so the fixed place height, you need the garage, the advanced placing, modern panel gate, fine, modern door. Oh, that's the modern door, just like the other one, but it's brown. Aluminium slat gate. Double tall wooden gate, and then the wide garage door frame, which is the exact same but just bigger, as you can see, and then what am I up to? There's so much. There's a wide hedge. Oh, beautiful. You can make a like a role play wedding. Double simple metal gate. Jeez, I lost track again. And then the double floored fence gate. Farm driveway gate. Oh, this looks more realistic. And then the tall double simple metal gate. Where am I up to? Tall modern door. It's like the other one, but taller. There you go, as you can see. Double modern panel fence gate. Here you go. That's what it looks like. And then you get the double aluminium slat gate. Tall modern double door. As you can see there. And then chain link driveway fence gate. Driveway gate. Oh yeah, driveway gate. That's what I should put on. And then the log driveway gate. Looks like a farm if you use this. And then the arch driveway gate. Classic driveway gate. Modern panel driveway gate. I'm glad mine is long enough. Aluminium slat driveway gate. And then the simple metal driveway gate. Oh dang it, I don't think it seems to be long enough. Make it this long, because it's definitely gonna be long enough if I use that. Oh yeah, this is like the real life one. Where's that little box there, and then you press a button and it opens. But this is Bloxburg, so that's not gonna happen. And then you get a frosted driveway gate, just like the garage door. I'll show you guys what the what's it called, the florid one in the fences, because you guys probably didn't know that was a such a thing. Florid, where is it? So woven, see, that's what they call the florid, the woven one. Okay, I'm pretty sure that's all. Toggle fix wall height placement for objects like doors. Let's see about that. Door. What, you can't make it higher? Fix place. You can make it higher, I'm pretty sure. Toggle fix wall, yeah, placement for objects like doors. You need the advanced placing. Add ability to leave food in the ovens and microwaves. We'll try out the microwave later. added support for built-in cabinets, microwaves, and ovens. Built-in support? Let's have a look at the cabinets. Where is cabinets? There's the cabinets. Let's just put a random cabinet on the wall. Support? Do they mean support? I don't see any support. There's no support. I don't know what they mean by that. So support for built-in cabinets, oven, ability to change painting image tint, added up ovens, new fans, solid modern doors, commercial appliances, we saw that, add search bar and most list UIs, yep, I saw that, add FAQ in the help center, yep, it's there, major bug fixes, so that seems to be all, so yeah, it's in there, so now we're gonna, FAQ, please go out of build mode so that we can have a look at putting it in the microwave. Let's see. Let's use the no. Oh, see, as you can see in tech ingredients, you can use the search bar. As you can see, take a quick meal. Let me do the frozen meal, and then let's see. Oh yeah, so you can just leave and it stays in the microwave and it'll go ding. I hope they do that to the dryer as well, the washing machine, because like as you can see when you wash you just have to stay here and wait for it, while the dishwasher you don't have to wait, and the oven and microwave you don't have to wait either. Now geez, I'm like here, so now you just have to there go, just one thing, so now you can just do it, just take it out, see, and then you can just eat it. And then you just put it in the oven. Not the oven. And dishwasher. So yeah, they should do that with the dishwasher. Why do I keep saying dishwasher? They should do it on the, what do they call it? Washing machine and the dryer. So that you just still have to stay there. And instead of having a timer, because like, you know how in the thing, it has a timer and it goes ding. But for washing machines, they should just go like, a different noise. Okay, that will be the end of this video here. Oh, you copied me with the bird. I copied Calvin, so I guess that's fair. Please remember to subscribe and leave a like and turn on your notification bell so that you get notified every time I upload. If I do miss out in something in the video, please comment down below or just tell me face to face if I did add you in Roblox. Okay, peace out.